Hello, everyone, and welcome to my channel on Gaming and Nerdery. I'm doing another one of these video blogs because why not? I mean, I'm absolutely hideous, and, you know, my voice isn't all that great because it cracks all the time, and I have a terrible personality, you know, I'm, on the whole, a terrible person. But I figured I'd do another one of these, why not? Okay, so anyway, moving on. I guess there's like a couple of big things I want to talk about. The first thing, of course, is that I want to thank you all. I want to thank you all for continuing to support. I want to thank you all for continuing to support the channel. I may only have 165 subscribers, but you're my 165 subscribers, and I appreciate you. I appreciate all that you do. I'm very, very grateful. Listen to how sincere I sound. Listen to me with all this sarcasm in my voice. I don't know what sarcasm is, but I know what sarcasm is. Anyway, okay. But I want to thank you all. You know, I want to thank you for continuing to watch my videos, for watching Third Age Total War, for watching Mountain Blade Warband. I hope soon to get into doing some more, like, one-off games, but, like, third games again. Like, say, doing a little more FTL, Faster Than Light, or Torchlight 2. With the Synergies mod and so forth, you know, I still have those games, and I can still play them. I got a bunch of new Steam games, too, that I can try, you know. I'm really interested to hear, if you guys have any requests for me, not just mods for Medieval 2 Total War. I saw someone wanted me to play Call of Warhammer recently. You know, that's not Medieval 2 Total War, Mountain Blade Warband, but other games. If you want to hear interesting commentary from me, or just want to hear me rage and swear at things repeatedly, you know, I'm perfectly down with that too. But I would really like your input for what I do with the channel. I'm always gonna kind of do my own thing with it. You know, I'm always gonna kind of be focused on my own. And what I'm interested in Medieval 2 Total War, which is why I'm doing Rise of Three Kingdoms. Someone suggested it. You know, it tickles my inner amateur historian, and yeah, you know, that looks like, and so far it's been a pretty awesome experience. You know, this is going up. Episode 3 should be going up tonight too. You know, and I'm already 7 episodes in, and it doesn't look like the fun's going to stop anytime soon either. So, there was also Fantasy Calradia. Another good news, I'm also going to be upgrading my operating system to 64-bit soon. So I'm also going to be suffering from a lot less crashes with my games, because I'm going to be doubling my, I have, basically what it is that I have 4 gigabytes of RAM in my computer right now, but I can't get all use of them because I only have a 32-bit operating system. But I ordered a 64-bit Windows 7, Windows 7, but I ordered that, so I'm going to be getting that eventually. I ordered it like a week ago, but it got damaged in transit, so they had to replace the thing. But I'm going to be getting that, and then I should be able to play a lot more Mountain Blade Warband, too. I might even be able to go back to things like Blood and Steel, which I had to abort prematurely, because the memory leak caused me to run out of memory for so fast on that and everything. You know, so I'll be able to do that. I'll be able to play other Warband mods. There's one I really want to play, the Red Wars Calradia, which is basically a mod that brings Calradia into the 20th century. And you got the rise of fascist and communist movements and so forth. And it has everything like repeating fire and everything, you know, bolt-action rifles and pistols and so forth, and it looks absolutely incredible, and I really want to play it, if only because I want to hear the sort of pseudo-Russian music they threw into the mod to make it sound kind of fitting for its time period, you know. And I also want to play other games like Calradia Imperial Age and so forth, you know. There's all sorts of things I really want to do with the channel, so. With that all out of the way, there's also another big, big announcement I want to make. I know I just started, I only have a handful of you subscribers, but I really, really want to, basically, the bigger reason I'm making this video is to inform you all that I am doing a charity drive. If any of you have heard of it, it's called Extra Life, which basically funds children's hospitals for children with anything from rare diseases, you know, like cancers and things like Crohn's disease and so forth, to children who've just been in serious accidents. And the main reason I'm doing it is to help my friend Tim. Tim is the proprietor of a site called Review Dad. He reviews movies and video games and so forth, and writes other articles when it so suits his fancy. But his daughter has Crohn's disease, which is why I mentioned it. And I want to give him a hand. And the main reason, I want to use what little clout I have really to help him. Now that I have this YouTube channel, it gives me a little more reach, and it gives me a little more opportunity to do this sort of thing. And it also helps that I have a job, because now I have money to do this sort of thing too, make donations and so forth, and possibly do other things too, make it easier to maybe live stream or something, and for charity and so forth. And I want to do that to help Tim, because this issue is really close to his heart, and I want to help him. And I want to ask you guys to help him, too, by donating to his team for Extra Life Team Review Dad, which I have just joined today. And basically, we're grateful for any donations you guys can make. And if you can help spread the word, help share the Extra Life, help spread the Extra Life donations page. This is not coming out as eloquently as I hoped it would, but nothing ever does, really. I have a tendency to ramble whenever I'm talking about anything ever, particularly when my face is on the screen. And my face is on my screen right now. I am looking at my face every time I look down from this camera. And that's why, because I'm looking at my face and looking at how hideous I am. But that's enough about me. So, I would be greatly appreciative if you guys could donate to our, donate to Extra Life, because I think the overall Extra Life's marathon last year raised like $4 million or so dollars. It's a huge amount of money. And Tim himself managed to raise $1,125 for Team Review Dad last year, and he's hoping to double it this year for reasons that, well, I'll put the link in the description below. You'll find out why. It's also going to be funny if we double the goal of $1,000 for Team Review Dad. It's also going to be utterly horrifying, but you'll find out. So anyway, I would be greatly appreciative if you could look into it and give what you can. So anyway, So until October 25th, I'm going to be promoting donations pretty much in every video once I get past my current, my current log of extra videos. Sorry if I look off to the side and everything. It's just what I do when I'm thinking. Once I get past my current videos, like episode 7 and episode 5 for Fantasy Colorado, episode 7 for Rise of Three Kingdoms, I'm going to start promoting this like in every video at the end, because unless I forget, which is entirely possible. But yes, I want to promote this, and I want to help raise money, so. Thank you all for watching my video blog, for looking at my hideous face, listening to my terrible rambling, and I hope to see you next time in the next video. Until next time, everyone.